me my D, y'all give me ooh, ha. Come on, just come on. My head is hurting. Welcome, ladies.
Thank you.
Points are double. Top five answers on the board. Here we go. Name someone you have to be nice to, even if you don't like them.
Your mother-in-law.
Ooh. Yeah. Ain't we learning a lot about the little Ali family? Your mother-in-law.
We're gonna play.
Yes. Rusty.
Yes.
Name someone you have to be nice to even if you do not like them.
My boss.
Your boss.
Good answer.
Zurina, name someone you have to be nice to if you don't like them.
A police officer.
Yeah.
Nope, not in the United States. They don't like us. And we don't like them. But not all police officers. Not all police officers are bad. It's just a few. That's all. Police officer. Name someone you have to be nice to, even if you do not like them.
I'm gonna go with pastor or your chef.
Imposter. Wait a minute. You go to a church and you don't like the pastor? Why would you go to a church and you don't like the pastor? I've never been to a church if I don't like the pastor. Wow. How many of you go to a church that you don't like the pastor? Didn't want to go to hell, did you? My man, come on, boy. It's gonna be nice, man. So, whew. You walk up to her the first time. You ask her just for her name and tell her how much it would mean to you. You walk off. You come back the next time. You say her name. Then you tell her how much joy it gave you to say her name. Now, the third time you walk up to her, this is the deal. Third time you walk up to her, I want you to say, hello, Samaya. Then she'll say your name. Then you tell her again how much it meant and just say it. Would you mind if I just walked you to your next class? I don't care if her class is way over there and yours is way over there. The most important thing is to walk her to her class to make sure she arrives safely. And then you run to make it to your class because you got to be an engineer so you can make money so you can take her out. Cause she, we going out with her. This chick with the sporty body. We taking her out. So, pam! Name someone you have to be nice to, even if you don't like them.
I'm gonna go with your teacher.
Your teacher! All right, we got two strikes. We gotta be careful. The other family can steal. Name someone you have to be nice to, even if you don't like them.
Your sibling.
Your sibling. Your brother and your sister. Thank you. Every person in this audience wants you all to get one of these answers right.
Thank you.
Just one. If you get one, watch how happy they'll be. This whole crowd will erupt if you just get one right. Now, if you miss it, the game is not over for you. But we just want you so desperately to get one of these. Name someone you have to be nice to, even if you don't like them.
Your neighbor.
Wow.
Good answer.
That's a good answer.
Good answer.
That's a good answer. I like that answer. Your neighbor! That was a good answer. Listen, sometimes you can give a good answer and not be up there. Now, that was a good answer.
Yeah.
That one right there, I wasn't mad at that answer at all. That was a good answer. That was a good answer. That was a good answer. Let's find out what they are. Number four. Three.